as Emmy winner and Grammy nominee Wayne Brady, host of Let's Make a Deal on CBS. Hi everyone, I'm Dorothy Casasseri and welcome back to Celebrity Corner. I have such fond memories of gathering around the TV with my family watching Wayne Brady on Whose Line Is It Anyway? That classic show, along with his genius off-the-cuff comedy skills, is returning July 16th to the CW, and I can't wait. But when Wayne isn't on TV, he's touring on stage, singing, dancing, and doing improv. I met up with him in NYC at B.B. King Blues Club, and of course I had to ask this hot Hollywood bachelor about women. Take a look. What kind of woman gets your eye? What can women be or do or be like to maybe score a date with Wayne Brady?
Wow.
What can I do?
You're married. You got a ring on, right?
No.
See, see, I already scoped it out. I already looked.
Yeah, okay.
See, got that
yes,
eye.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did. And you admitted it.
Because I also want to see, because I'm very respectful. So yes. So I want him.
Now, and if I didn't have a ring on?
Then I would, then we would talk. I would love someone that can make me laugh. Someone who can accept the fact that maybe the Wayne that she sees on TV being funny and running around, that's not me 24/7. I'd want to punch anyone who runs around, go, hey, look at me, blah, 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 blah. That's not me. You will find me with a book. So I want someone who I can share those books with and we can just chill, and someone who loves kids, because you are not getting into my house unless you and my daughter, you know, can lock it up.
Right.
So brains, a little bit of beauty, and a lot of heart, and you got to be good to my daughter, because there will be no Snow White action happening here.
Oh, I like that.
You know, I got to take care of my little girl.
So, ladies that want to date with Wayne Brady, you got to have the brains.
You got to have the brains.
I love it.
Because I've met the girl. Hi, oh my God, you're so funny. Air tastes good. I'm like, no, baby, no. You're hot, but you got to go.
Let's talk a little bit about Father's Day coming up. Now, you said that your dad was a drill sergeant in the Army. So What have you learned from your dad in terms of being a father to your own daughter?
I think the things that I've taken from my dad is I didn't spend a ton of time with my dad because he's in the Army.
Right.
So he was always stationed someplace. And when he was around, my dad was very much the disciplinarian. So what I've taken from my dad is I think I've taken a bit of his drill sergeant-esque discipline, you know, that don't play with me. But I temper it with the fact of I'm a big kid and I know what it's like to want to have an adult in your life who's not just your parent, but a companion, someone that you could share things with, someone that you could cuddle with and love and talk to, because I'd rather her talk to me than talk to kids on the playground and learn things. I really didn't have that. My family was so strict that it was on constant lockdown. No one talked about anything. So I did have to learn things outside of the house, because my answer when I was like, hey mama, what's sex? Shut up, Wayne. That's not an answer.
Now, she's only a few years away from being a teenager, so
yeah.
What are the little teenage boys going to expect when they come knocking on the door and meet Mr. Brady?
When they come to my house, I will have an electrified plate right at the front door. And I'll have a video monitor set up so I can see who's at my front door. So I see some young little punk kid coming for my daughter. Hey, is Molly home? And then he has to leave.
You're coming to the area on August 9th. You're going to be performing at the Borgata.
The Borgata. I love the Borgata.
I know. It's one of my absolute favorite casinos. I've been going there since it opened. It feels like forever ago. So what can people expect from this performance? Are we going to get the singer Wayne Brady, the dancer, the comedian, or everything rolled up in one?
It's everything rolled into one.
Love
it's
it.
An improvisational concert. Think Whose Line on steroids with one guy and a keyboard.
Whose Line Is It Anyway on steroids.
I've got my buddy Jonathan, who helps me out in a lot of games and scenes, but I take suggestions from the audience. I make things up right there on the fly. The audience will write down song titles that don't exist on pieces of paper. I'll take those. My keyboardist will play. They will assign me a style. We'll make those songs up on the fly. I take questions from the audience. I'll answer your questions. Maybe you'll learn a little bit more about me. Maybe I'll take what you've given me and use the answer as a sketch. Then I turn around and we use audience members right there on stage in scenes. My whole purpose of doing that is A, I love to be on stage. That's my passion. But then B, people love Whose Line,
yeah.
Which is still on worldwide. I travel all over the world and it's on and it blows my mind. And it's coming back to the CW July 16th. I've been doing this, I've been in show business since I was 16. I'm 40. This is my life. I'm a stage performer. So that's how I'm built. So to break it down and go, well, this is how I do that, I can't. It's like me asking a football player, how you throw so far? I'm gonna throw so far. You got a big arm. That's great that he can. So it's my one skill. So don't ask me to fix your toilet. Don't ask me to babysit for you. Don't ask me to drive you to the store. But ask me to make stuff up on the spot, and I got you.
Be sure to check out Wayne Brady at the Borgata in Atlantic City August 9th. I might get my dad tickets for that for Father's Day. Coming up on Celebrity Corner, the latest celeb-inspired trend in swimsuits from one of Hollywood's hottest designers. Here's a hint. Say goodbye to your itty-bitty bikinis when we return.